eyelashes, so I think this is awesome! I'm like, woo! This is great!
Awesome. Do I go ahead and start?
We can start.
Sure. Yeah. Alright guys, welcome to the Voice Actor Q&A. I'm Bryce Papenbrook.
Hi Bryce.
I'm Aaron Nagin in Attack on Titan. And, alright Bryce, I can't keep this up, man. Come on! I can't keep this up!
I knew there was stuff though.
Like I said, I'm 50, I'm going through menopause, and the heat's affecting my brain.
To be fair, J. Michael Tatum already said that Bryce and I look alike and sound alike, so it was only fair that I dress up like this.
But we had the conversation where he was cold. He was like, I might put on jeans, which
I did.
But I saw what you were wearing, and I was like, damn, you really bundled up.
Yes. Yeah.
I just appreciate it. That you just let me go on for like an hour, make an ass of myself.
If we had gone on for an hour.
I feel really good friends.
Actually, I just met him right before the
But I bet you recognized him. I bet you didn't.
Actually, he
was.
Recognized me.
No, we were
before anything else. So,
wow.
Thank you for that.
Okay, can we just not tell Wendy Powell about this? Because that's the shit that she likes to talk about during the BFF panel.
Is she going to be here later tonight?
Yeah, but should I text her and see if she wants to crash in?
Well, I mean, we should just do the exact same thing, but you should play along this time and see if we get hurt. So, really quickly, I'm freezing cold.
We should totally do that.
Are you guys down?
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh my god. Like, this is one that I will never forget. This is going in con horror store.
Yes, I mean,
you're welcome, everybody.
Fantastic.
What was your thought when I was up here just going, wow, you really got cold?
I was trying not to let you hear me like dying in the back. Just giggling in the back. I told him, like, I gotta sit next to you or she'll know.
Oh my god.
It's fantastic.
You were not the only one.
Well, there's a nice way to start off the panel. Yeah. Hi, everybody.